Yene eye Ghana International bi edi nkomo sisi yeye. Onya promotion from the second tier of German football to the first tier. From the German Bundesliga B to Bundesliga Ankasa. Yeko Bokum. Ka Bokum diya na krimade bi biyesi. Se Bokum disaster ye kaipa. But hono wo sisi ya wati mi a qualify wa boa ama mati wa qualify for the Bundesliga next season. Alright, Chief Sir, good morning.
Good morning, Master.
Baja na pay bia boko de.
Na me adum bia boko na we.
Iho adum iho. Boko mti sey.
Ah, you to one idea, but alhamdulillah ya hoye, ya hoye. That's the most important thing.
Na one m kroma omun kai o sey Ghana ko hoko je 6B. Ya omun kai kai o.
No, David.
Oh, here they
are. Bowser and Corona, they were locked down to the MPNT.
Oh, okay.
And Sharon should be as I had that's a discussion. Yeah,
they are Kaipa. They have a Tibukumbia, they are Kaipa, as a Ghana Kodje 6-1. But Yenukumo, how has the season been for you?
Personally, I'm sure I knew one of my great seasons, you know, as I'm used to, but. Like team-wise in there, Charlie, it was very great. It wasn't easy, but at the end, you know, Charlie, yeah, your objective, your putty, and your team are achieving. It was a great season for the team, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Now, I was extremely surprised because you are deep-rooted in Italian football from Parma, Sassuolo, Frosinone, Bonavento. So why Germany? Why did you decide to go to Germany in the first place?
No, first, like, I was a Miko Teki, but Teki on a Nyaman Shadan Kuyi, like the way I know. Minyomo kind, you do one like Charlie, Nyaman's son. But for the first 6 months, they were in Teki was very good. Was very, very good. But just the second part of the season, and Nyaman's son, like, no president, no Musa's son, president, Nyaman's son, like, on person, Musa's son, Nyaman Bibina, Musume Ninji home. In Tema, Minyom Benya, problem, Kakra, and Omudim Beto, Omudimito out of the team. From there, no, we circle back to Italy. Not like you know, option or a book, but now my junior, like, now was some options were Italy there, but now person me still Italy. But now book for no more, like, you know, director and course na Ebano. Into many share many kind of like, or the two many, like, almost target on person Mumbra, Bundesliga, because 11 years, no, I'm going to mean by it, you know. Like almost such a player of my caliber, no, my style of play. I say coach if you think a bit more buono. In Tema times so me fit take it by and like not 1 month. Now I almost started preseason in that. And I'm quite a year training. My elite cra. In Tema near more slow, like in terms of personal namika. And to come to Bochum then I like me try and I just want a new experience. After the bad experience I mean, yeah, from Tekken. And it Bochum, they just happened like this. So it just happened a chance, and I just took the chance.
Wow. But is it a place you want to stay and play in a Bundesliga with Bochum?
Yeah, it was a Bundesliga, and like it's one of the top leagues in Europe. So now, to be honest, I would love to stay. I would love to stay. But, you know, in football, you never know. But since I mean being sad, man, since I'm passing me for holidays with the family, you know, just to have some time with the family. And then I mean, essentially, my agents, they won't be my smart.
Is it a loan deal or is it a permanent deal with them?
No, it was a permanent 2 years. Two years deal.
Okay.
Yeah.
But how's German football, especially for a Bochum United player, Hakopi Germany? Is it flexible for Ghanaian players to be able to play in the Bundesliga and do well?
Yeah. Because, you know, it all depends on you, the player, you know, because me, I'm sure Bundesliga, a couple of matches, some Ghanaian players, they are doing very well. So, you know, as a Charlie, any easy, but Charlie, if you are determined there, you can make it. So, I don't see any problem of any Ghanaian player over Barca, over facing difficulties here.
Wow. But you can say, do you still have eyes for the national? Because when you have two caps, I'm at the same national team, they're all under 20, under 23. Do you still eye a return to the national team?
To be frank, national team, they're like, you know, it's always a pleasure, no, for you and your family, say, be a very representative country. But, so call nobody, I'm fine. I'm an ambassador, actually. I keep on doing my work.
But Tike Baye, have you had interactions with him? Unine Dinkomo?
No, meaning Dinkomo,
Okay. But you still have all that, you know, desire to say Obama is national team, no?
Yeah, it's always a dream. As a Mikasa player, be at the Charlie. Say, if you're a national team, like, you feel proud, you know? Not only for yourself, even for your family. To represent your family, to represent your country, you know, it's a massive achievement. And I mean, can only for you, even for your family, so Charlie. Obi a player, be I'm say be a player, be obese as a bobo be a la, or dream is saving a collaborant for best at the bobo, and dream is say one day he'll get a chance to play for his country, you know, who is the national team.
Wow. Well, I'm find out tonight, it's been a busy season for you. What will be your pickup game? You said when you have a lot of games there, but what will be your pickup moment in your games I'm aboard this season? Because you game back, game back, I'll say, your pickout.
Yeah, game I may be a second game. I may buy and lock. My second game, I may buy any kickers. Yeah, we need 3-2. Yeah, I think that was my best game for this season. As I'm making a season, like, man, starting here, man, starting my new preseason, my new future, man. I had some difficulty, you know, to get into the team. And as I said, BBS, we need games in Tichale. Coach, you know, mean to me, blame him. Like, you know, winning teams, it's not easy to change winning teams. But, you know, he gave me some chances, which I also proved to me that, like, I was always ready, you know, to help.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, see, no. The objective there, you have to holidays. Yeah, but as I said, the minimum the best to pre-season. Inshallah, next season, it will be far, far better. Yeah.
Fantastic. Oh, no, who do you want to me a D, Bechem United, the Ghana Premier League?
Bene, one of them myself, Ojimi, and then me clear, you know, like me who different, news. I'm gonna say me a Bechem player, me a Bechem player. Mambo Bechem.
But what's your connection with Bechem? Is it Oliver? And what was the connection?
Oliver, me connection Oliver, but me Oliver perform coach Prince of the Bechem, the minimum.
Okay, but Oliver. All roots to Bechem. Okay.
Yeah.
No connection.
Yeah, it's important. My connection here, Oliver. Yeah.
Okay. And to a fourth, Coach Prince, or Coach Prince, are you in any minute?
Yeah, Coach Prince, yeah. Yeah, papa. Yeah.
Okay. Very well. Very FNCF. Now, I wish you all the best. I mean, say a very busy season now, Mamo. Enjoy the holidays with your family. Bibi, any other samba, honey, bibi, didn't come. Why?
Marty, Medassi. Okay.
How about you make sure Omuti in the Akra?
Okay, and the Michelle Bia, Charlie. Your bomb pass and Yamu in Amovana, Corona, waiting to me, Jan, actually, and come back to your normal life. To Michelle Bia.
All right, that's it. I want to say, ball come player, and I'm saying, and come on, oh, you may be a swan.